Mr. Adams? Yes, Mr. Jefferson. It so happens that the word is unalienable, not inalienable.
I'm sorry, Mr. Adams, but inalienable is correct.
I happen to be a Harvard graduate, Mr. Jefferson.
I attended William and Mary, Mr. Adams.
Gentlemen, please. Mr. Jefferson, will you yield to Mr. Adams' request?
No, sir. I will not.
Oh, very well. I withdraw it.
Oh, good for you, John.